Esther. Today I want to bring another important and interesting topic for inside Christian religious knowledge. And the topic now Abraham demonstrates his obedience to God. And Abraham obeyed God. Only the word demonstrates first. Right away, Abraham believed for Canaan land. God tell Abraham, say, make him do two things for him. God just be test whether this man he dey do by you or a real person. The first thing when God tell him, say, make him do, make him circumcise all the male children for a generation. God tell him, say, make him cut. That's the way they use peace. And the first thing. The second thing is that God tell us that make him go sacrifice in holy soil. That is make him kill in holy soil. Where he done with for how many years? I know is it. Abraham do that first thing where God said make him do. He show example by his own son. After they born his own son, he take 8 days before they come cut him. The second one is say, God tell Abraham, say, I won't make you carry this your son. Go kill for me. Abraham said, no problem. Abraham and Jack and Bikin carry firewood. Now, so they go one far, far place. They go set this thing, one born Isaac. Then God say, ah, this man, a better person. So this is what I tell him. I say, he won't do him. He don't even question me. He don't even frown face. He don't vex. He just won't do him like that. Only one Bikin when he get. I know God agree making him keep this Bikin for me. Then God come send angel. Make him tell him, say, make him not do him at all. As he don't already carry the knife. One come hit him. God tell the angel, say, make him tell him, make him not do him at all. Say, make him turn back. He go see sheep. The sheep. Make him use that sheep. Kill him instead of his own Bikin. Then Abraham come collect his sheep. Conky instead of human picking. Then God say, ah, I test you, come pass this test. For this thing, you will be father of plenty children. And so the thing can't take end. Now here I will stop for today. Make we now just understand say two important things where God carry you test Abraham. One to cut the PP of the male children. The second thing that for him to kill his son. Those two important things. Now we will carry God house. Make we now thank you.
Make una not forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel or follow us on our social media platform at Pidgin Secondary School, or you call this number 070-407-32768.